Bosif, I have something for you.
Oh, yes? What is that? You finally paying me on that Super Bowl bet?
Damn, dude, I totally thought you forgot about that.
No.
No, it's something else. I got you a matching Brolis.
Hmm? Oh, wow, dude. Thank you so much.
You like it, right?
That's amazing. Yeah, I love it.
Sure, man.
You still owe me on that Super Bowl bet.
Yeah, fair enough.
So bromantic. While these two bromosexuals get their Brolises on, let's see how their bromance blossomed in season 3.
You like it, right?
I love it.
Cool.
If you want to take our bromance to the next level, you're going to have to get me drunk first, you little slut.
Can't you bring the mystery girl from camp? I kissed Jenna Hamilton.
What?
Have you ever betrayed anyone? Maybe a friend?
No.
You talked to me about her!
What?
I gave you advice about her! That must have been really hilarious!
I f***ed your girlfriend. I don't want our friendship to go out this way.
Neither do I.
So what do?
We just move on. And we tell each other the truth, okay? About everything.
He's a good-looking guy with a great head of hair and a really big heart.
He's about the best kind of friend to have around when the going gets tough.
I really cannot dance. I'm bad.
And that is why you have me.
Just remember, you're not going to be alone. You can do this.
Yeah!
You just gotta give good face.
I f***ing love you.
Where's Jenna? I need you to get her.
Why?
I can't say. Bro code.
Bro code can suck it.
Jake and I have plans.
I wish our boyfriends would break up.
I think I'm gonna bro up.